In this video, we have given that x plus xy plus y is equal to 2 plus 3 root 2 and x square plus y square is equal to 6. Then we have to find the value of mod x plus y plus 1. So we have given that x plus xy plus y is equal to 2 plus 3 root 2. And it is x plus y plus xy is equal to 2 plus 3 root 2. And if we multiply both sides with 2, then we will get 2 times x plus y plus 2xy is equal to 4 plus 6 root 2. Suppose this is equation 1. And we have x square plus y square is equal to 6. And x square plus y square is x plus y whole square minus 2xy. That is equal to 6. Suppose this is equation 2. And if we add equation 1 and equation 2, then we will get 2 times x plus y plus x plus y whole square and 2xy will get cancelled, and in the right hand side 4 plus 6 is 10 plus 6 root 2, and it is x plus y whole square plus 2 times x plus y is equal to 10 plus 6 root 2. And if we add 1 square both side, then this will be equal to x plus y plus 1 whole square. That is equal to 10 plus 1 is 11 plus 6 root 2. And x plus y plus 1 will be equal to plus or minus a square root of 11 plus 6 root 2. And mod of x plus y plus 1 will be equal to mod of plus or minus a square root of 11 plus 6 root 2. And it is mod of x plus y plus 1 is equal to, and mod of plus or minus a square root of 11 plus 6 root 2 will be equal to a square root of 11 plus 6 root 2. And a square root of 11 plus 6 root 2, here 6 root 2 is 2 times 3 times root 2. So it can be written as a square root of 11 is 9 plus 2 plus 6 root 2 is 2 into 3 into root 2. And it is a square root of 9 is 3 square plus 2 is root 2 square plus 2 into 3 into root 2. And it is a square root of 3 plus root 2 square, and it will be equal to 3 plus root 2. So this is equal to 3 plus root 2. This is equal to 3 plus root 2.